Hey guys. Welcome back to another video on the Game Haven. So, we're still on the first to five thing, and today, Skarlet. Forget about the name you see up there, because we are Fujin. Going up against Sandra. So, let's have some fun in this first to five. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel, guys. Well, I don't know. If you love my content, you know. Alrighty, let's get it. So Sandra says she's not that good. Well, good is subjective.
Because their people are just and true.
It is because they are wealthy and beautiful.
Bruh, Skarlet is one jealous bitch. Oops. Here we go. That was actually a mistake.
Round two, fight.
Oh, shit. Well, wasn't that bad. Oh, that's 1-0. And I get it, Fujin against Skarlet is quite the tough matchup. Shit. You know, for a split second there, I thought that. Oh, shit. Oh, come on! I thought she was open. Okay. Shit. This is bad. Shit, missed it. Try to flows block it.
Round two, fight.
The fuck? Okay, if I don't get serious, I'm gonna die. Come on. shit. Oh shit. That was so unexpected.
Finish him.
That was so unexpected.
Scarlet wins.
That caught me so off guard. I'm pretty sure she's surprised she won. Okay, anyways.
Round one, fight.
The thing about this game is, don't underestimate yourself. Shit. Okay.
Desist.
Round two, fight.
What? Ah, damn it. Block? Oh, shit. Shit. Why do I keep jumping in? Okay. All right.
Final round. Fight.
Oh shit, missed it.
Finish her. Fujin wins.
All right. I think that's it. 2-1, I guess. I think this is the variation most people use. Dagger Dance, Burning Point.
Round one, fight.
Shit. You're kidding, right? I have just been whiffing. Yo. Why do I see a flawless victory in my future?
Blood for blood.
All right. No more fooling around. I'm being way too careless.
Fight.
Thank you. Wow. Guys, I might die. Nice. Whew. Okay, I admit.
Fight.
Oh, goodness. Wait, 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 wait. Guys, is it just me? Like, didn't that connect? Like, or was it the ping or something? Because I know that that slide connected. I think that should be a 2-2, I guess.
You are disposable to Shao Kahn.
Not if I deliver your head to
Okay.
Fight.
I can't keep making mistakes like this. She rolled, and I didn't know what to do. This is not the right place to be against Skarlet. Nice. No more risky combos.
Round two, fight.
What? That's it. Damn. So I'm guessing a 3-2. I feel like I'm making a lot of mistakes, but I've noticed she's not going for the risky combos, optimal damage, and all that. Which is actually alright. I would totally get it.
Round one, fight.
Okay. Wow. Don't do that. Thank you.
winds have changed.
Round two, fight.
Sandra, you need to calm down. Nice. Just stop delaying that. Am I dead? Damn it. Why am I having trouble against Skarlet? Shit. Okay, I should be able to bring this back. Okay. Not much, but nice. Yes. Not bad, not bad. I think we're on match point at this point. So I guess if I win one more. Look, man, I think I really need to, like, keep. Sometimes when I'm having so much fun, I, like, forget about the scores.
Fight.
Whoa. Fall for it. Nice. Shit, I tried to flawless block. Shit. Stop delaying that. That's it.
I will not fail.
Round two, fight.
Wait, oh shit, no meter. Whoa, I'm a lucky man. Wow. Well, I guess that's it. But I'm down to give her one more if she's down anyways, but I think that's it. Whew, that was a good one. That was actually a good one. I'm actually... I don't know how I feel, but I feel like from the last time I played against Sandra, she has actually kind of improved. The only thing is, she's not taking the risks on the optimals, which is, you know, kind of like is the whole point on Scarlet, you know, hit your opponents from, you know, neutral, but then when you're in, going for the full combo, you know. So anyways, it's all good. It was a good match, a good first to five. I loved it. It was fun, though I made so many mistakes that I wish I didn't make, but it was all right. So guys, please don't forget to subscribe. I'd really appreciate that. Stay tuned for more. Peace.